Hello guys, Curious Ladka here, and here's a really short review of Mi Rollerball Pen, which is sold in India at Rs 179. And you might be thinking, if a pen costs Rs 179, then it will be really good in writing, it will be really smooth and you would love to write with it. But that's not the case. That's why I decided to make this video. I'll throw some B-rolls of the pen here. The build quality of the pen is really good, has an aluminium finish. It feels sturdy when you hold it in hand, and it has a capless design and you just have to twist the top to reveal the nib. On the product page of Xiaomi, there are a lot of things written like quick dry ink and Japanese or Switzerland ink, etc. and etc. But I don't think it's a really good product. I think I might have received a bad product because I have really heard really good reviews about this pen, but here's a quick demonstration of me writing with it. As you can see here, the pen is leaving streaks. It is, the flow of the ink is not smooth. It's leaving like small dots on the paper. First of all, I would like to clear it that this is not a brand new pen. I've been using this pen for about a month and it has been the same, because I know that new pens are somewhat, the nib is rough and the flow is not optimal, but I have tried everything. I've tried cleaning the nib. I've tried writing with it for a really long period so that it flow smooth, but this is not the case. So please keep this in mind if you buy this. I'll leave a link in the description below for you to check out its product page, and thanks for watching. I'll see you around.